If customer having hanging or freezing issue, customer will raise a complaint to Flipkart call center. Flipkart call center agent will try to fix the issue over the phone. If the issue is not resolved, then the agent informs the customer about to the tech visit process. Visit of service technician at his doorstep. Then ST visit the customer place. He introduced himself as Jeeves technician. ST listened to the customer's concern about the hanging or freezing issue. ST must ask questions related to the customer concern to understand the issue clearly. Then ST must inform to the customer what he would do as next step and tentative time to require to do the troubleshooting, expectation settings followed by customer concerns in installing the apps. It is extremely important. Let us understand purpose and method of doing expectation setting. The purpose is, it will ensure that ST and customer understand clearly the methods and steps ST would take to provide the resolution to customer concern. For hanging and freezing issue, explain about checking uptime through installing the app in customer device, then clearing storage space, then checking the internal storage. Before starting the test, inform and take the permission from the customer for CPUZ app installation. For customer concerns on this CPUZ app installation, if customer is agreed to install the application, then do the visual inspection to find out the CID. If there is no CID, go for the next step. Ask the customer for last hanging or restarting or freezing time which customer noticed. Then you need to install the CPUZ app and check the current uptime. If customer is not agreed to install the application, do the troubleshooting, then close the call as issue resolved, customer not happy. In the remarks, clearly mention that customer is not agreed to install the application. Then we need to match the uptime which is showing in the CPUZ app, also what customer is noticed. If uptime is matching with customer time, then do the further testing of the device. Ask customer the last action performed when customer noticed the hanging and freezing. Check the background running apps, whether you check. Then SD card is supportable or not. Remove the SD card and check the performance. Then check the app compatibility. Clear the caches. Check the live wallpaper construction. Then, or educate customer by sharing the educational tips. If CPUZ uptime and customer time is not matches, then there is no issue with the device. So ST need to show uptime into the customer, explain no issue found in the device. ST to explain to the customer about educational tips on the usage and close the call in issue resolved. So we will see the educational tips later. Then ST need to check whether issue is resolved or not resolved. If the issue is resolved, then inform customer no issue in the customer device, then provide the educational tips. So issue is not resolved, what ST need to do? If issue is not resolved, then do the advanced troubleshooting, like checking the RAM ROM storage to be maintained at less than 80%, it's to be speed up the CPU working. Then update OTA file, then check the factory data reset. So post this setting, check whether issue is resolved or not. If issue is resolved, then there is no problem in the device. Same thing, you need to inform to the customer, then provide the educational tips. Still issue is not resolved, then there is a issue with customer mobile. You need to close the call in issue not resolved. Then for further communication, Flipkart will take the decision. The same thing, you need to inform to the customer. If customer don't have the issue in the product, you need to provide the educational tips. Now we will see the educational tips. So these are the educational tips you need to provide to the customer who are reporting for hanging and freezing issue. The first one, checking the background apps running, that should be clear frequently. Then closing or uninstalling unwanted apps running, that we can able to see in the task manager. Then cache clearing regularly. Then software update, whenever OTA file is available, customer need to update the software. Then avoid using multiple app or browsing at the same time. Then check the live wallpaper usage. So next we will see the uptime. In the CPU user tab, if we installing CPU user tab, we can able to check the under the system, we can able to see the uptime. So this same image you need to upload in the CRM. For hanging and freezing issue, this uptime screen only you need to upload in the CRM. To verify the storage, you can go here under the CPU user tab. We are having a device option. Under the device, we can able to see the available RAM and storage space.